that woman and her son. The woman found favor with God, and he gave her
greatest battle ever fought.